I did that the first time I came up as well. It's kind of like, oh, I need to stop here somewhere.
Every tune you'll be alive to hear something like that. Be embarrassing if you beat me in the open.
Yeah.
Put it in sport if you want, you'll use plastic bags.
Gold Mark 1.
Wiped them out?
Yeah, he came through there, he had R888 tyres on.
Just not quite warm.
And, yeah, they weren't warm, and then it started to rain, and it just, yeah, completely went through sideways. I don't know why they didn't. I don't know why Fayette took the CR unit and put it in, and they sell an FR Ibiza with...
Yeah, there's only really the Monty, isn't there, with drum brakes, and then if you get it mapped like Rimmer has. What comes out with a Mark 3, though? This is being replaced with a 1600 turbo, 200 horse, 205 horse, something like that. Should be pretty good.
Yeah.
Keep it forever.
Yeah.
Oh, 20 miles left. Shit. That was complete port, haven't we got it?
Oh, 2 3.
What worries me about that, basically?
Yeah, I would imagine that's going to be quite thirsty.
A little part there, the 440 something Evo.
Yeah.
And then we get 2 laps to a gallon. So 20 laps.
About its CTR.
Oh yeah.
It's 3 miles per gallon when it's got that on track. It's just mental.
Well, there, you're on the board now, aren't you?
Yeah, here we go. Standing on trouble your time there. At least I'm there.
Partly down, break off.
Off?
Yeah, I'll be on it.